So my name is Franco, and I work at Formlabs here running this R&D machine shop. We run an R&D facility here that manufactures parts for all of our engineering R&D departments. Our shop really is leveraged to push the pace of our R&D program. Forming plastics is a pretty solved problem, but existing solutions that other companies might offer are pretty antiquated, hard to use. Some vacuum formers just don't move very fast, and they don't cool plastic very fast, and it takes a lot of setup time. The Meku was an essential part of the prototyping process for a lot of thermoformed parts on the form 4 printer.
If you were to like tear one of those printers down, you realize that like everything only has like a couple millimeters of clearance. It's a pretty packed printer. Being able to use the Meku allows us to have parts with, you know, smaller draft angles, things that don't necessarily apply to the original rules of like a traditional thermoforming machine. This is the LPU 4 that was released with the Form 4. Something that we wanted to make sure didn't happen was for resin to spill onto our IR sense board. It's a little transparent formed piece that protects the resin from ingressing. The fastest way for us to prototype something like this would have been to do it in-house, because even for such a tiny part, even if we were to go outside to a different manufacturer, we probably would have had to wait like 2 weeks for them to make a tool. Even when like we're able to print our own tools, a lot of these older companies are a little more reticent to accept our tools, and they'll insist on them machining it themselves. And so having the Meku in-house was just incredibly helpful. This just allowed us to make a part really quickly in-house, cut out all of like the middlemen with the suppliers, and then go to them and say, this is exactly what we want.
The Meku does perform tremendously better for higher detailed parts with deeper draws. We're able to start designing and thinking of parts that have a large verticality to them that traditionally wouldn't be possible in the normal vacuum forming machines. Getting something like a Meku really not only just gives a lot more people easy access to that process, it also does it better than a lot of other larger industrial machines. And we're just able to prototype complex parts with confidence, basically, and we're able to count on it.